How to lose belly fat. A big belly, a spacious medium radius or abdominal obesity, it means all the same, too much belly fat. Almost everyone knows that excess abdominal fat is unhealthy. It increases the chances of diabetes type 2, also heart disease, and more. The excess weight is determined with a body mass index measurement. Your body mass index, however, says nothing about how the fat is distributed over the body. Because, at the one about around the center, the other on the hips and buttocks, ect. The middle circumference is a measure of the amount of fat in the abdominal cavity. So, good monitoring. Do you want from your belly fat off? Do you have to lose weight or slimming? The problem is that if you're going to lose weight, do you do it over your entire body? Because your body reacts to an energy deficit by excess fat to burn. If you know will make you eat less than you need, you will naturally lose fat over your entire body. Keep in mind that you have no control, therefore, about the places you lose fat. For example, and women may be at the expense of a cup size or change the shape of the buttocks. The process of fat loss is sure to please everyone quite different. Your genes determine your fat storage and where you lose this as first. People lose their fat, especially a flaccid on the abdomen, especially in men and in women around the hips. Our body is very special and complicated. From my own experience, I am sure of one thing. Daily abdominal muscle exercise is not for that you get a flat stomach. For most men is that they already have a six-pack, only the layer of fat will correct for that your six-pack is not visible. The general rule is that a six-pack only visible if the body fat percentage under 12% comes. Abdominal exercises can help make your abs maybe slightly stronger, making them more visible. In addition, abdominal exercises sure your abs on tension, giving you looks better. But this effect usually works but a number of hours. Abdominal muscles have but a limited growth capacity. To get them more visible, it is therefore not a matter of abs every day, but it is important to ensure that your body fat percentage drops.